Hi guys, we went to HEB earlier and I'm gonna make a haul. Well, let's begin. First, we have donut. Oh, donut for CJ. Donnie, Purex, flour, sugar, mozzarella, okra. Mark's favorite. They call here okra also. You call here okra, handsome? Same?
Yeah, okra.
Banana, bread, grapes, strawberry, graham, gram. How is it? Gram?
Graham crackers.
Mark called this graham crackers. In Philippines, graham. Eggs. Potato. I only got 4 pieces this time because we're not using a lot. So, bacon. Oh, and this one, I like this. Green pepper. Jalapeno pepper.
Yep.
Chewing gum. What's this called? Tim Tam, handsome? Tim Tam?
Let me see.
Got one.
Tim Tam?
CJ, and here if you want.
Yeah, Tim Tam is the chocolate cookie, I guess you'd say. Mm-hmm. It's
$2?
From Europe?
No, I don't know.
If I'm not mistaken. That. You know, it's Europe. Europe, and they also do them in Australia.
Oh, the two chicken. They're married.
All right.
This is single. Oh my god.
Huh?
This one is single. It needs partner. Okay. This is, what do you call this? Fresh pork ribs. Oh, so pork ribs. Yeah, we can make it if we're heart to heart. And you're smiling. Alright guys, so I hope you like my small haul for today. And just want to share you guys so you have some ideas sometimes when you go to the market. And then, food here is really expensive. Okay, and yeah, but Asian is expensive than their normal groceries here. Yeah, sometimes we, that's why we go there at the Asian market. We are a few times. It's like every week, I think. No, every second week, I think, we go to Asian market. Yeah. Alright, so guys, thank you so much for watching and I hope you like it. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for people that subscribe our channel. See you again in my next vlog. Bye.